Two balls and no strikes. And Aeilts swings, and he drives this one to the air to center field. Brent Rodriguez slips. Ball goes back, and it doesn't matter if he slips. The ball is gone. It's a three-run home, and the game is tied at four. Doesn't matter where Mateo Gil is or Carreras is. But Joe Aeilts goes to straightaway center, and both teams have posted a four spot in the bottom half of the second inning. And just like that, this game is even at four. So Joe Aeilts, his third home run, RBIs 15, 16, and 17. Yeah, Brett.